If you were to narrow down the 4.6 billion years of the age of the earth,
sure,
and 266,000 years of the age of humans, or arguably something of Homo sapien, and you compress it, Nachita, maybe in 1 clock, in one 1 clock, like a 24-hour clock.
Sure,
the planet Earth has been around for 24 hours, and us, or Homo sapiens, or humans,
have been
here for like 3 seconds.
Yeah.
It's like a fraction. So you guys, you haven't even done 4 seconds. For you to do 4 seconds, you need to do another 100 years. I mean, 100,000 years, 200,000.
And in 200,000 years, in Oshukaka billion, planet is always somewhere.
The planet has been here for the longest time. So you guys, I mean, remember even before you guys, there was dinosaurs.
Yeah.
So if you thought you were the center of everything and you thought you were that important, you've only been here for less than 3 seconds, and the clock is 24 hours long.
Yeah.
Do you know it's illegal to play music professionally as a DJ at a public space in South Africa without a DJ license? It's actually a criminal offense, just like it is illegal to drive a car without a license, selling alcohol without a license, owning a firearm without a license, owning a TV without a TV license, or not about doing anything that needs a license without owning one. Vanguma DJ bono yava farerwa zvezvi.
So DJ usina license.
I was also asked the other day at a meeting, I've in your guy. I've a police station at inside guy. Okay, wait. How much is this? How much? So and then so now coming back to other ages and then numbers of people.
Sure.
How many are we in the world today?
Humans,
I mean, let's worry about humans.
I think it's something like 7 billion.
Around there, 7.9 to the nearest 8 billion, according to the last census of the world, right?
Sure.
So now, I'm going to ask you a question again. Kava tubo risia o shangon. Na watu wena kadichira. Hope that is about you. So basically, I've got a number for you. Are you ready for the number?
Sure.
You gave me the number of people who are alive. The population of the world today is 8 billion.
8 billion,
sure. Right. Well, don't ask me. That one, hey, we don't have time for it. You know the one under the tree. This is where we get these questions. And at the bar. No. I mean, a guy who's asking is a guy who knows about sensors that has been to his house.
Sure.
So I don't know. But I know what an actual bushman. Look, man. Let's come to a number. I know this type of questions.
Why are you sacrificing
with
bitches?
What I killed him for. My erectile is not dysfunctional.
This is our president, for example.
Are you over 10,000 kilometers away from South Africa?
Conspiracy theorists.
I can open the door for you to join the Illuminati.
Winning everyone.
This episode is proudly sponsored by the cannabis-flavored 6G Chili Beef Biltong. Enjoy, not for sale to persons under the age of 18.
Bembe FM 89.1 to 102.4. That's the one.
This is Jimmy Fallon from The Tonight Show. I know you are probably wondering, why am I doing an introduction link on DJ Nipro's podcast, Nippycast? Stay tuned, because you are about to find out why. Enjoy.
And Neruimbo Rojiwa Ovele Palaka album Ineva with a Train of Love. Oh, the album Ovele Palaka Mwa 2012. Neruimbo Rojiwa with ITZ. Pidu Vene Palaka Donald. Donald Jovia. Shuka Chotena Peta Kona Roba Miro Mwani Abatunga Mrausi. Ore Ako Yotanganiza. Imwezi Awa Dizawe. Ashika One Peta Kona Roba. Ori Ila Inkeni Rubandini. Ungari. Batu Batu Jesus Ngoya Wasokofia.
I was a cool guy. Later on was being managed by one of the guys who taught her to play then, and they became big. I remember that time. Otherwise, we're going to be honey.
Last Wednesday.
Last Wednesday. Now I like the fact that we no longer have to sit and have those long meetings after the show, because now we're kind of like kicking into the features.
We just go straight to the features.
You know, because I think my week, I love now it was a normal day. Friday, we're preparing for Saturday at Coronia Hotel with an after tears and an after party of a birthday party. And then Saturday, we're at a funeral of a friend. Then Sunday, in the Borani. Akotamba La Messia na Black Leopards apanoni Thando Stadium, and then at the winner Black Leopards na onota karanga manda, and then Monday na relax angorevo. Hey, weekend it was hectic at this area na wehan.
Ai, oh, ne kumanga chipinga chote ka weekend auna was na pambano ndiri arali mtu ambusana mosi weekend yanga iyo bangandira de ya ibeki. The very same pinduro, and the quarter of night pinduro and gala bag. The very same pinduro, what three sources could continue. And then you can weekend, can you never be free, man? Yeah, anybody free. So, what's now Susan Gizing is in the band of course, going in the pets and the quarter of the best business.
So, in you, what is your favorite day of the week? Besides Wednesdays at Nipcast.
Hey, yeah, Sunday, Sunday and Monday, Sunday and Monday, no. That's about Friday.
Friday, yeah. Just like everybody else. Ngatuzumbra arika dhivavu uzukoroni.
Sure.
Nga Friday, nga wawane, nishkwela wawane, hapa chikoro chitinova.
Sure.
Nishkoro fengwe posho, you can hear this euphoric of excitement to say, ah, shkoro ratana buku, dhobo nanga Monday.
This is?
Because I don't think kids do homework on Friday anymore. Or do they do that nowadays? I don't know.
At court.
I'm sure they're thinking of a Sunday late. You know, I could be wrong, but there's this excitement about Friday. Even people at the office, they knock off early.
This is?
So arguably everybody's favorite day of the week is probably Friday.
Sure. And then you attack a chon and the chowry. I don't even off Elinga Friday. Suppose you can contract your Friday in the chaser early. What are the chaser early?
What the program? What about next finger? Office in a chon chine? I shall switch off momentum go span.
Sure.
Nariman, I read that this is to this one. But as long as Napa is span, depending on where you work.
Sure.
You know. Otherwise, let's introduce the features of the day. Nothing has really changed. It's the typical Nippy cast. Bonus hour, Bragane 360 on Vembe FM. My name is DJ Nipra alongside Master V. Nganepo. On the show coming up, we've got a mind-boggling topic or mind-bending topic. That's segment number one. Segment number two, we're in a back to the future, going back to the year of 1983 today. Mm-hmm. And then also the future of it would be in 1997. We'll tell you more about it when we get closer to the segment. Segment number three, it's entertainment news or gossip column with our boy Homicide. Upper Block F is waiting for us to come through and then check out what's going on, what's happening in the streets in Auraro. Segment number four, we've got unknown facts. Those ones that you'll be like, there's a library. I can hear myself here on the
counter. Okay.
Yeah, and that's segment number four, we've got unknown facts. There's a lot of things that are the fear of Shashaya. Yeah, today we've got two types, so you'll decide if you did know them or not.
Mm.
On segment number 5, we've got movie analysis with Homicide again. It's more like a movie review where he's going to score it out of 10 nippy points. And then segment number 6, we've got Vernacular Comedy Minute, Namsirna Mashavera. Mm-hmm. And after that, we close off the show with Social Media Finance with Most Wanted.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, welcome to the show, Rinfunang Kamandesa. So, Namusi, that umbuza mamuna. Nanuwe na zumbura uri, chingwana chingwa shangoni china mingwa.
Chingwana chingwa shangoni china mingwa.
Chingwana chingwa. Chingwana chingwa na zumbura, zabdewudi.
Disikofungari pinroni ngawari. Namusi, arisiko rukwa manga lifespan ya tunzi, arisiko rukwa ikonu chila mwa wate opera. Mara, the fact yori, ikonu chila maybe 2 days.
Yeah.
Nah, your 2 days, he former part and parcel, yeah, so yes.
Ninga, do you want to call your 2 days, even my 50 years, yeah.
Oh, yes, that's true.
Yeah, hey, you know. Reunion, I mean, are lasting more than 24 hours. That's probably arguably 70 years for itself.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
If not, at most, I think 48. You can look it up
no,
there.
No, I'm 64 hours.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to go to the house. And you measure the same age as humans.
As humans,
I know with a dog at some stage, it uses 6 months for every human year. So already
okay.
in a 12 months, somebody in a 2 years, human years.
Okay, sure.
So there's those differences.
Mm, mm.
And the same applies to all animals. And I think I've done a podcast about this some year or two back. The reason why I'm asking you this question, your ages of everything, is because even the planet we're living on today, which is planet Earth, has got an age. Are you aware?
Mm-mm.
It has an age.
Mm.
Should I start from where it starts?
Yeah.
In the beginning.
In the beginning.
We are in a system called the solar system inside a galaxy called the Milky Way.
Sure.
Outside or inside the gigantic universe, right?
Mm-hmm.
The universe started somewhere, according to the science, started somewhere 13.6 billion years ago. Right?
That's the universe.
Yeah, that's the universe. So inside that universe, there's a bunch of galaxies, a lot of them. So we are in a galaxy called the Milky Way galaxy. Inside that galaxy, there are Ravana solar system. So hapo kunama planet hashunuska 9, right? The Merkur little hashunuska Earth. That's the only life that we could find. That's what we can age now.
I think
there's no other life elsewhere besides...
I think even Mars.
Well, we've got water there,
yes.
But we haven't found any life.
Sure, okay,
maybe there was life somewhere before we came here.
Mm-hmm.
So now, the age of this planet is so huge compared to the age of us as humans and ages of everything here on this planet.
Okay.
So the planet formed around 4.6 billion years ago.
4.6 billion
years ago. Yeah, there was nothing here. Think of Genesis. There was nothing. I'm sure also that I'm mad in a minute. So I told my students was bacteria form of children a mini maranjina ningage pokazatoma materia toma mirina mina mini that whole process went on and went on until Najpokashi Vedera and then we can go on until we blew in the face about that whole history. Now let's fast forward to the time when a human showed up.
Sure.
Unapetun of him a Rupeng cradle of humankind Nange Northwest. You can visit it. I think I've been there once or twice. This is the evidence of the oldest human that was found there, or Homo sapien that was found, called Homo naledi.
Sure.
They've got a fossil that is dating back 266,000 years back.
Mm.
So that's the first evidence of something close to a human being.
Mm.
So now, other than going to compare Uri Mutu, kana chichonera na mutu chotomochirali ni compared to Nashango. If you were to narrow down the 4.6 billion years of the age of the Earth, and 266,000 years of the age of humans, or arguably something of Homo sapien, and you compress it, Nachita, maybe in 1 clock, in one clock, like a 24-hour clock.
Sure,
the planet Earth has been around for 24 hours, and us, or Homo sapiens, or humans,
have been
here for like 3 seconds.
It's
like a fraction. So you guys, you haven't even done 4 seconds. For you to do 4 seconds, you need to do another 100 years. I mean, 100,000 years, 200,000.
And in 200,000 years, in Oshukaka billion, planet is always somewhere.
The planet has been here for the longest time. So you guys, I mean, remember even before you guys, there was dinosaurs. So if you thought you were the center of everything and you thought you were that important, you've only been here for less than 3 seconds, and the clock is 24 hours long.
Hey.
So and then so now coming back to other ages and then numbers of people.
Sure.
How many are we in the world today?
Humans.
I mean, let's worry about humans.
Yeah, I think it's I think something like 7 billion.
Around there, 7.9 to the nearest 8 billion, according to the last census of the world, right?
Sure.
So now, I'm gonna ask you a question again. Cover two borisia or shangun. Now two and I got the chira. What better some of you?
Factory whenever I got the chira, what on it, one of the one. I think whenever I got the chira.
Namsi watch cover on it, one of the watch could be one. Now one of a borisia, Jeffan.
Oh,
the number is there. Yeah, but arguably there is. The ocean is full of dead bodies.
Oh, yes.
I mean, there is almost everywhere. Like, I mean, not, if you dig randomly here, up sure. Maybe 100, 200 years ago, no one was here. And so, you can tell somebody was buried here.
University of Endo.
Yeah.
So mwana diwa zuri hobia dzura shaka panoni
someone
koni pa chipinga chiro ndene claim so yeah
vanga vazi divi na zuri dzura vapiyo vavonyi because after time we're not clued up with the history of our relatives and our family tree depending tino madwana wana mwako chira jozi mwako chira Cape Town mwasiko tobuya mwana so vanga vatu sa divi history kana family tree and whatnot. So basically I've got a number for you. Are you ready for the number?
Sure.
You gave me the number of people alive. The population of the world today is 8 billion.
8 billion, sure.
Right. Well, don't ask me Rubaba Disani. That one, hey, we don't have time for it. You know the one under the tree. This is where we get these questions. And at the bar. Rubaba Disani. No. I mean, a guy who's asking is a guy who knows about census that has been to his house.
Sure.
So I don't know. I know what an Bushman. Look, man. Look, man. Let's come to a number. I know this type of questions. Well, yes, the truth is that there is more dead people than people who are alive today. The number of people who are gone on this planet since the trigger of any human, of any evidence of a human or any... like in the group that like yeah, woman a lady, a
sure.
Of humankind or a Homo sapien era, we have a good 107 billion.
107 billion
dead humans.
Hey.
Or Homo sapiens.
Abena musira
or post that.
Abena musira reko gia ayo 100 billion reko fita ka let's say a clock.
Yeah,
I believe we are going to take a hill factory.
You might find that you guys are just a small number. You arguably now you are 10% of people who have been alive from the beginning.
Only
of
10%
of arguably Adam and Eve.
Mm.
Yeah, if you're at 8 billion and we've got 107 billion. So if you say 107 billion minus 8 billion, you've got 99 billion.
Yeah,
so almost to the nearest 10%.
Mm.
So it means that we should be having a lot of ghosts.
Yeah.
Like I'm a chip button from Lesilo. Yeah, so that's ages of the planet and ages of humans and then
Ungaba maifi, ungaba kulidzere, kana zvimwe zvito. Zvino musi vone vachiko tekerisa dzimbo dzina dzakodai. Vatichere senga manda, vadorevudza zvauri vane votopara zvibe. Kani unenge wangu vapa clue?
Yeah, okay, a simple clue. This song caused an uproar. It was done in 1983 and was redone in 1997.
1983.
Oh. So we are going back to the past of 1983 and back to the future of 1997. So this past and the future are apart by 14 years between 1983 and 1997. So maybe let's just
14
go,
years
if you calculate, if you say 1997 minus 1983, you get
14. Oh, 83. Oh, 83. Oh, yeah, because can in the Gombra 1883. Okay,
not 18. Okay, oh, well, there was no, recorded music, I think. I think they only started recording music early 1900s.
Oh, okay.
And right. I think we're also going to go back to that future, but though, as time goes in the future.
All right.
Yeah, so should we go into it maybe without wasting time? And then I'll explain what happened and the history. I'm sure some of you will know this, especially those who are my age.
Back to the future.
This is Back to the Future of Music with DJ Nipro. I will be back in your future.
Team. Through your family, I'll fulfill your dreams. in the future, can't wait to see if you open up the gates for me. Reminisce sometime, the night they took my friend. Try to black it out, but it plays again. When it's real, feeling's hard to conceal. Can't imagine all the pain I feel. Give anything to hear half a breath. I know you're still living your life after death.
Back to the Future Nipro mumbulo nembo dacho chituma ndaro kwa panga mafungo au kama ho the unknown facts asikara kana kwa panga mafungo au kama the unknown facts zvino ndasiko humbulo ri kana ndasiko dira mbusiri musiri kwa maga ha vathu vanji vanji vha swika 109 billion vene riko ri vhono ri sepa na shangoni as compared to vhathu vene vhokutshila kai no mbalo mbalo hai church finger at in this go funga ritanga zvimeke sense mar ndi huna vhonyi almost what that's our shango
mongwe na mongwe ave na pfo u fio chira shango ni in that number. So let's start from the one whom I'm going to call her man, if or like homona lady. Mm-hmm. This is according to me, so sure. you can argue with me if you go do your research. After that havana vhathu na so zwinji zwinji zwo itea hone havana manwalo ane a dzi bibelini. I'm counting Jesus Christ on that number. I'm counting all the people from the Egyptian era, whatever, mm-hmm. Pharaoh and all of them, like okay. Everybody. Chimona chimoche yapi una muthu shangoni. Uvanepo I'm counting na vhathu vha World War, whatever World War, counting na Shaka Zulu. Oh. Everyone until our ancestors and
Old
today.
Old Testament whatever go
every single thing of humanity is in that number of 107 billion people. Who have been alive on this planet?
Hey,
everybody.
Are they are very generic without to
be including Adam and Eve.
Sure.
All right, cool. Back to the Future. We went back to the future of 1983. The original song was done by a group called The Police. The Police are inside the in a room but on a thing. Rocks. Dala matanga no rwa ngato ri mini chi fimi ni chi chi chila chi music chawa
rock
yeah, but they've got another name, I'll tell you now. Yeah,
oh, beside rock
something like that, they had a name back in the day.
Okay
and then so but this time around they were coming with a track called Every Breath You Take. So now this 1983 song was recorded between 1982 and 1983. That song was literally released this week, by the way.
Okay,
this week on the 20th of May. It was this week, right?
Yes.
Yeah, in 1983.
Just 2 days ago.
The one of the Police, yeah. So the song was originally written by a guy called Sting. Sting is a member of the group The Police, you know. So now, this is what happened. In the future, 14 years later, 1997, a guy called Puff Daddy,
sure,
Faith Evans, and 112. These are now like a collab of a solo artist, and the solo artist and a group called 112.
Sure.
Solo artist has been Puff Daddy, who must change names.
Oh, Puff Daddy.
Oh, no, I have a feed. Ngangangwa 1970, it was one of the biggest. Actually, all these two songs, that's what Duma Chipengo. I'm sure it's got royalty enough to sustain the life of all these guys. But now, there was also a rumor, apparently, that Puff Daddy didn't get permission to sample the song from the police or from Sting, the owner of the content. Because, you know, Havana rumor yori Puff Daddy ubadira Sting 5,000 every day, $5,000 every day. For not getting permission to sample his song during the 90s. It is a rumor, I don't know.
Do you know how much
5,000 is, my man, in
rent? The challenges. Because 4,000, yeah, 70 something.
Yeah, so this
70 something thousand.
Arguably 100,000 every day,
yes,
paying this guy for not getting permission.
Apparently,
that was just a rumor.
I need to think about the past year.
You know, sometimes these guys, because we had to admit Rango won a permission casting.
Sure, sure.
And Sting was like, it's my song, man. It's my song. But the song became big, and then that's the history of the song. So we went to the back into the past of 1983 and to the future of 1997. This is 14 years apart.
Sure.
That is today's Back to the Future. Look out for another version of it next week on Nipicast, Anepa Kabragane 360 Bonus Hour with DJ Nipro. Now, should we cross over to my guy, Homicide? He has been waiting now. Homicide, over the past week, Nazuri, Richie Bapur, the Dwara Check, and Nazuri, Minika. Unknown facts, other unknown facts, as well as could I say movie analysis?
Yes, movie analysis.
Let's cross over to Homicide. Homicide, where are you, my man? Can you come in?
Hi, this is Morgan Freeman. You are currently watching the Nipicast podcast with DJ Nipro. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button.
Hi, this is Kanye West. Welcome to this week's edition of Nipicast, hosted by DJ Nipro Ngaralo.
What's good, my people? Welcome to yet another set of entertainment news can be cast on Vembe FM. Right, let's dive into it. Jabu Kangara was laid to rest. Local socialites, social media mtango ibang. Wasa mfuni, wachi mfuna, like those yamba libe genio pirao. Odo burungiwa, any weekend yo pirao, azo chimera zobu dinga manda, odibona na nabatuwa, ulisei, nabatibarea, boda, upaya their last tributes and their last condolences to Jabu, had the after party or after tears rather, Nayachim Razo Dingamanda. Champagne was flowing. All right. Puff Daddy, Love, Sean Combs, Diddy, Tizoro Bonevamu, Dibangalipio, Hodo, one of video, social media, never last week, Ashkurua, ex Yahweh, Ashmurekanya, Pasia, the Omu Coco Zekanya, Adamu Posa and Gachmuchi Jondonga, Vaisinana, so a Blomport on Yana, so hey, hi, video yo kwa sabato yo sinyu sabato banjinga manda yo postwa nga CNN wone bame ya boniwa shango lote so CNN mone Puff Daddy, Diddy, Love, Sean Combs achiko gumela farero kabato social media nga video ifoda nga kufuni ya wenga selfie agumela farero nga manda wapatika umu farere uri mura wangini achiko tuma u poti wanga batu uru waide yuzitu oh anezara ene hatu kutibia diwana akurwa mutu wachifu makazini mara zino goyo vela kagara. Alright, rudho wana zoro zido pelda gai mara so far no guma district attorney DA ya Amerika wachikori wako bauru umu prosecutor muna kana umu hatu ulangu ruzo ite esa kareesa mireo ya vunga ngea itendi zono besi zwa karenguri di video ya 2016 idori yo vela kagara zino. Alright, Guzba Banana ovisa albamu iku uruanga manda vai cheke kazi streaming platforms zote othino vha renga hone muzika wavho online vha i wane i khou rwa nga nḓila i ofhisaho nga maanḓa. Na kha social media ndo vhona more positive reviews than negative, vha i tsheke na vhone muṋe vha ḓi jajele yone nga vhone vhaṋe. And then moving on, Lira aka Lerato Muipone Mulapo ndi muimbi uimbanyi wa dzavhuḓi nga maanḓa. U khou ḓo humela stageni nga dzi 25 dzo no ṅwedzi Constitution Hill, yes, u ḓo vha khou imba henengei. Vha ḓo zwi humbula o ḓo ruwa nga stroke Lira nga 2022, zwa musia a tshi khou rikhavara tshibadela tsha Germany, a si tsha kona u vhala, a si tsha kona na u ṅwala, tsho vha tshi tshi u ofhisa nga maanḓa tshila stroke. Mara zwa zwino u khou vhuya, u khou ḓo vha a khou performa nga 25 Constitution Hill. Ndi mafhungo avhuḓi nga maanḓa. May you get well, we are rooting for you. BET Awards Black Entertainment Television ndi America hafha zwino, ya. Hu na dzi awards dzi kho ḓo itiwa nga July. Artist dza shutaru dza fhano Mzanzi dzo nominatiwa ndi Tyler ono imba luimbo Water na Tyler ICU o imbiwa Mthanga zwino ola wa luimbo lwa Mnike dinga ḓo rwa nga maanḓa. And then na Makhadzi wa vho Rine ana na track yo no kho trend ndi pfi number 1 zwa zwino, na ino nominatiwa ndi kha Viewers Choice Awards Best International Act. Karaba support i vhuye fhano Mzanzi nthu hone ro vhuya nga November ngo ha zwino ndi nga fupa. Yeah. Moving on. Pick It Up Management accused of selling permanent jobs for 5,000. Pick It Up ni company ya ngei Johannesburg. Zwi ya tumana na mbusuni. Mara zwino vha shuma u dobela nea mashika nga mathukhi vha tshi laṱa vha tshi recycle and all that. Mara zwa zwino vha khou accusiwa, vha khou pomokiwa nga dzi contractor, ndi vhathu vho no shuma henefho hone vha kha contract uri mishumo i kho to rengisiwa nga 5,000 ndi uri ari khou ṱoḓa u tholiwa lwa tshoṱhe uri iwe u thoma u wana dzi benefit dzo no nga vho dzi pension zwezwi medical aid, hu tovha upfhi u kwa Pick It Up nga ngomu ngomu u tea u vha badela 5,000 rand. Video yo ḓo bva ya ponda kha social media, vho kwata nga maanḓa vhashumi vha wana vha khou amba uri vha khou ṱoḓa no u ṱereka. Ri ḓo vha update ri tshi ya phanḓa, ri ḓo pfha zwori zwitoro tshone ḓo fhelela gai.
Hi, this is Beyonce. You are with DJ Nipro on NippyCast. Don't forget to subscribe.
89.1 to 102.4 FM.
Tsa maratiwa ke re le sekala re ke sa di thutifatse ntunyang tate.
This episode is proudly sponsored by the cannabis-flavored 6G chili beef biltong. Enjoy, not for sale to persons under the age of 18. Welcome to Nipikas ka diva rothe apa Kavembe FM 360 vhuragane bonus hour na Master V, nṋe ndi DJ Nipro. Ari vha khou nyaga uri vhona futhi ri tshi khou amba, so vha nga ri tsheka kha YouTube channel yanga yo no pfi Nipcast, vha dovha vha tsheka na website ya Vembe FM na social
Socials,
media handles abe dzi ri mini
social media handles ka Facebook apala ndi ka Vembe FM 89.1 to 102.4 ndi yone reloaded ndi Facebook usine ka X ndi ka @Vembe FM reload.
Vha songo angwa the reason why ro ṱanganyisa podcast na radio ndi ngauri ri dzula ri khou zwi amba uri podcast ndi ṅwana, radio ndi khotsi, so ndi khotsi na ṅwana. So maḓira ine vha khou fara kho hasha nga a zwi fana nga maḓuvha ri tshi khou ita radio ya normal. So it's a special hour. Hopefully in the future we'll also do more of this. So we're introducing a new way of broadcasting because podcast nowadays is also trying to live on radio and radio is trying to live ka podcast. Apalani kha sinyaka ne?
Sure.
Already moro chi sampama. U dzulo kho nyago liwa ni nga zwimbona na lungolo vhiri Romeo wa Nkolota.
Oh ya Nkolota
apala zwino akombo fi yeso ḓo toni rifang tama mambo. May his soul rest in peace, that's Sinyaka na DJ Walker. He passed on I think in 2015. There's something that most people are not aware of. DJ Walker was actually a product of Chikotwala, by the way.
Oh, Silo.
Yes, yeah, Silo Chikotwala. Okay. Silo Chikotwala has
had a lot of
things in something we call alias.
Okay.
Alias is like when you say AKA something and you wouldn't know it's him. A lot of groups, you can go on and on and on about those, but that was a big song at the time back in the day, run about there. Otherwise now we are crossing over to the unknown facts. All right, earlier on the chamba matumontomone abende dzindi dza pasi amuri I think it's supposed to shoot her pasi amuri una majita iwe kuri ah sorry I told you about the age of the planet earlier on ne?
Sure.
There is the day like I was telling you I once went to that cradle of humankind where we went underground or shikara go check and pale ho mona lady one wa hona marambo na me
sure sure
una dzimwe dzi crystals so as like vhathu vha debeno vha dzi wana vha tshi khou rendi diamond remember
oh eh so ba mahola kana mahola
zambor diamond yo vhelata
hey
it's crystals na zwo dzi wana guys like crystals dzi wana madin pasi ya madi lwanjeni pasi ya madi lwanjeni na ninge cradle of humankind dzi hone and na ngom cradle of humankind afala mgodin una dzi crystals na madi a lwanjeni
oh
and in northwest do you know what do you know what it mean it means that at some stage the whole of South Northwest. Africa was under the ocean.
Oh,
because those crystals are only found in the ocean. So now it doesn't end there. Even research shows that even on top of the highest place on planet. Earth, it's Mount Everest.
Sure.
I forgot the kilometers going up. I think it's almost 12 kilometers going up. That's the highest.
Sure.
And the deepest in the ocean is
Everest, Kenya. Yeah, Kenya.
No, that's Kilimanjaro. That one I think is
Himalaya.
Kilometers.
Himalaya.
Himalaya is another place somewhere that side. So the longest the tallest Mount Everest.
Oh, ndiri una tallest abana ine yo
adera. Kilimanjaro is more like in Africa.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Mount Everest is more like in the whole world.
All right.
Yes.
I see.
Highest. Nuri already madi agumanga Mount Everest shangolo thelvali pasian tarwanje ngomfesi
okay shangolo sure
so nanga the deepest part in the ocean is also similar distance going down that's where those crystals are found so naninge Mount Everest at the top this one I've never been to Mount Everest I've been to cradle of humankind I've seen those of Northwest I know that place and oceanic water I saw it underground we were there Mount Everest I haven't been because ningo pasam ridori nonoya so Mount Everest the is evidence of crystals that are only found underwater. So ndila yori matumuntumoni the whole planet was underwater. So the question is where did the water go? We've got glaciers or Himalayas. Sure. Glaciers, ice on the North Pole and the South Pole. So that ice is the reason why all these rocks came out of the planet.
Okay.
And so now if the globe warms up, that's why we're scared of global warming.
Okay.
That whole ice will come back on land and then the water levels will rise.
Aish.
And then what happens to all of us?
Yeah, nikakash.
End of the world.
Nikakash. Ingazovunje vathu vachapa zvori shangoli dopera ngamadi. Even though wachiti dopera ngamuriro but vamwari shangoli dopera ngamadi.
It could be any of the two. Remember the planet has been doing whatever it wants for 4.6 billion years. So you guys you're not going to have any impact whether you stop littering or not. you're just a small particle on the existence of the planet. So that's unknown fact number 1. So there is evidence that the tallest mountain was underwater at some stage. So every single thing on this planet was underwater at some stage.
Yeah.
Arguably some billions and billions of years before life started. Cool. Fact number 2, it's a simple one this one.
Okay.
Unknown fact, but I think most people know it. Those who are in the industry like myself in the entertainment space and I think yourself you should know this one.
Okay.
Utotonga number 2 whenever thangwe vava vakushuma dzi radio and vato zvidipa, ma DJ na mina mina. Do you know that? Do you know? It's illegal to play music professionally as a DJ at a public space in South Africa without a DJ license. It's actually a criminal offense, just like it is illegal to drive a car without a license, selling alcohol without a license, owning a firearm without a license, owning a TV without a TV license, or not about doing anything that needs a license without owning one. Bang ma DJ bono yaba farerwa zvezvi.
So DJ usna license.
I was also asked the other day during a meeting of in your the guy have a police station at inside guy and okay wait how much is this how much
but we have
a criminal offense it's a criminal offense
so
or a DJ aren't kodidza ngona ngona ridza ngona no DJ for whatever number of years you've been committing crime if you don't have a DJ license you deserve to be arrested did you know because the music is being created by somebody who needs to be paid. We have got an organization that everybody reports to. Na pano radio ni respect za show record of filling for me as nimbo za kuzidi za pano.
Sure.
As a sake organization of South African Music Rights Organization, also known as SAMRO.
SAMRO, sure.
Yes, they represent the rights of musicians all over the country and arguably all over the world, representing the country as well.
Okay.
If the song is played in America, they have to go to America and collect your money.
Okay.
Yes. So na bone are nerko ambas road in Borongo da zwino ngapho murao kana chisampam but those can give a bad family as in the case of Sinyako risika kana wo chikotwala kana wo worker whatever percentage of the royalties. So arali rinaruri dzara risari isina license kana risaba but the royalties, it's illegal. So it's like the same way as you're not renewing your car license, not paying your TV license, not you know the typical licensing of everything that needs to be paid for. You see, so I don't know if a lot of people knew about that, so I thought maybe less arzipanga ka unknown facts. For more information, you can check out the website of SAMRO, just in case if you're skeptical about it, or if you're a DJ and you're scared of being arrested.
But yeah, so you don't take it so far. Record again, my chota kashibu dekashu chine ba chibu za movie review. Refe kune sa zorna su chimbira ngandira tuone.
Na musir ko analyze a movie on a fisting. O misa do dorubu zangao au scorer ure how many nippy points is going to give it. And then after that, we're going to cross over to the Comedy Minute with Mashavera. And then we're going to close the show.
This is Oprah Winfrey. You are currently watching NippyCast with DJ Nipro. Don't you go nowhere.
In a world where cat videos and memes rule the feeds, one media company will rise above the noise. This is Great Big Story.
Okay, Red, that was great. Thank you.
You got it?
Yeah, that was great.
Cool.
You can stop speaking like that now, though.
What do you mean? This is how I always speak.
Okay, cut.
And then this week ndipo review a movie one of the Sting. Omo vi Sting one takadza nga manda man. Na we ndiko do pa nipi points in gun out of 10. Ari pe 6.5. Yeah. 6.5. Only because no skuba nga dzimwe dzi ku actor ku one ku ashitonga ku serious. Mara u atakadza movie ni movie no una comedy ngomu, mara bona one ndi horror. O ndaka zwo ri nawo i horror vha vhona kha mbuwa horror u thomolo vha muthu mutsu kha hoyu noni the black guy doesn't die first. No, the black guy o ḓi vhurovha murahunyana ndi muva wonku dzana kuṱuku koku kudzana kuwaluswa muḓini nga stepfather vako na nga mme yako ka ku kwaluswa buvi mathai ḽi buvi as buvi ḽa normal ndi buvi ḽa abnormal ḽine ḽi kho ḓo fhedza ḽo hula nga tshifhinga tshiṱukuṱuku ḽa fhedza ḽi tshi vho thoma no tou u ḽa na vhathu. So vha u tsheke wa ḓi dzhadzhele wone ndi tshi vamba zwinzhi zwinzhi ti ḓo vha tshinyala muvi wavhuḓi u pfhi Sting hoyu muvi wa this week and ndopa 6.5 nippy points. That's my time for this week. Thank you. Ro ḓo vhona futhi vhege ḓaho.
In a world where cat videos and memes rule the feeds, one media company will rise above the noise. This is Great Big Story.
Okay, Red, that was great. Thank you.
You got it?
Yeah, that was great.
Cool.
You can stop speaking like that now, though.
What do you mean? This is how I always speak.
Okay, cut.
Oh yeah, upfi the black guy dies first. Shipinga chote ka movie mona mumwe.
Ka movie minchi.
Nezo ka movie ndivenga mini. Ka kind of zwine zwavho horror ti. No, no talko gidimedzwa nga chipoku kana whatever gorilla kana mini kana la kunyago bavula kana whatever gigantic thing. No, wana vako gidima vha tshikho uwa. Like niko wera mini as shipinga cho uwa zwina wana vako haga na oh baby I love you. Run
for your life.
Otherwise, thank you Homicide for movie review. We'll see you again next week. Right now, let's cross over to the Comedy Minute without wasting any time. Thank you for listening to NippyCast Ragane 360 bonus hour with Master Vinga. Rado, let's meet again next week. Chovicho.
Hi, this is Joe Rogan. You on NippyCast. Don't forget to subscribe.
Oh no.
Kirile today mo kenya go bolela ka lenyalo e o ntshushitse kirile ke tamo ka re ba nna le khoa ka the negative mo because once una le khoa ka mo swantse o be le di subtitle because rena we don't compromise so agre ke mo o tlo bolela ka lenyalo because ke bona kapulwe le mare na mo so is that your mother your friend ke mentor yao or ke your friend o bulela le batho ba go le motho o tswa apartheid wena o tsebe silo ka apartheid and then munna o kae o tsa mali mmao mo oh okay mara na wena nga o botsa re why ke le botsa re ba nna ba phele na go etella mara na show mo Melrose o ja di police Next time, let me do. Banana body bone. What's a banana? Rekipa di matata. Banana babule. Banana bari. Every day, most South Africa on banana babu commit a suicide. It's because arable. Banana ba email. Kina go lebocha fact. Kamu ko banana ba email ang kaona. Okaswe uboni se gafi samusad. Salu ena wa rota mo amostrate ngwano bana.
My erectile is not dysfunctional.
This is our president, for example.
You're over 10,000 kilometers away from South Africa.
Conspiracy theorists.
I can open the door for you to join the Illuminati.
Winning everyone.